we'll set up at our first free camp.
Here in the Camooweal Billabong, it's beautiful. Not another van around. The wildlife here was just spectacular. We saw every type of bird species, including mozzies. So if you are looking for a free camp in Camooweal, definitely come down and check it out. Especially at this time of year, there was just beautiful lilies on the water. It was just insane how nice it was to be out of a caravan park. Trying a free camp. So I'm going to throw the drone up so you can have a look at the area and check it out. But I'm just looking over in the distance and possibly I think I've seen morning emu. So I'll see if we can show you that. Alright, bye.
Hello kids, what are we doing?
Swimming!
Swimming! There's heaps of people in the van park today.
See,
there's a caravan over there. There is no one!
No, there's
only just us! Time to cool off, swim with the kids in the pool. Hello, Noah.
that last night here at Barkly Homestead. It's been a really good stay. Clean facilities, nice and quiet location. It's really nice to stay at a spot and not have any
big drive-through bays.
Yeah, we've really been
drive-through bays.
It's nice to stay at a location where there's nothing to go and see or do. Just have quiet days at home. Yeah. So the fuel here is $1.90. So if you have the ability to prepare and carry some jerry cans, we would definitely recommend you doing so. Off to our last sunset here at Barkly's Homestead.
We've just driven through three ways, and after spending a few nights at Barkly Homestead, and we were just advised by the person selling fuel that they had put a hard close on the Northern Territory border. So they, with Queensland, so they essentially were turning anyone away from entering the border. So we haven't really had any great reception. We're just driving, we've left three ways, we're driving north. And once we get some service, we're gonna try and get an update on what's happening in the COVID situation in Queensland, what this means for our trip. We're not too sure. We had always planned on going around Australia. However, if we need to stay in Northern Territory a little bit longer to you know, while we manage this pandemic, we will.
At least we're here.
Yeah, we made it into Northern Territory. There's some beautiful sights, some beautiful country to see. Outside our window, we're driving past some epic sort of termite mounds. And I think the highlight for me on this track has been that people have gone to the effort to decorate them, to dress them up. So you're seeing some termite mounds and they might have a hat on them or a shirt. It just brings a little bit of smile to your face, I think, when you're doing these such long, straight drives. The roads are so straight and they are so windy. And we've got a suitable setup with our car and our van, but we can still feel that little bit of a pressure from the wind. You can see it in the trees beside you. You can feel it on the caravan at the back. But all you have to do is drive to the conditions, drive a little bit slower if you need to. So we'll provide another update when we get closer, when we get some service, but what this means for our journey, we're not too sure. Stay tuned.
How cool is this? A pool at a pub in Daly Waters.
Our boots get stuck in the mud. Let's pack up a life, baby, and call it a night. Cause the longer we stay here, the harder the fight. I said, breaking our hearts, I said, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah,
hey, from the spark, nice swimming.
Ain't nothing but a one way.
2.2 meters long.
We won't regret this. Let's kiss the past goodbye. I'm longing to live this free life I've been hearing about. You will see us howling like wolves in the night. Cause nothing is stronger than wanting what you might get. I said, hey, yeah, 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 call it a start by leaving behind what's breaking our hearts. I said, hey, yeah, 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 follow the spark. Ain't nothing but a one way. Cause as long as we're together, home can be a million different things. I said, hey, yeah, 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 call it a start by leaving behind what's breaking our hearts. I said, hey.
Come on, guys. One nice family photo, please.
Abby.
Does it even work?
Hi. Jeez. Put your heads in.
Everyone got their heads in looking at the thing?
Poke your tongues. Ready?
3, 2, 1, go.
Hi.
You did?
Poke
your tongues in.
Hi.
And poke your tongue.
No, your head.
Put your head in there.
Chin up. Abby, you should stand on the chair. You like this? And now crouch down. There you go. Put your thing up.
Daddy, hey, oh, hey, Daddy.
Daddy,
no,
look at
down.
The GoPro.
Look at the GoPro. Everyone, poke your tongue out. Did everyone poke your head out?
Oh.
James, you're not looking at the camera. 3, 2, 1, done.
Wow, wasn't that easy? We hope you enjoyed today's episode. We'll see you next time in Darwin.